closer to the end of the fish line, which had some issues with the steel container.
You go ahead and catch your hammer.
But the actual game will be played off the rooftop deck using magnetic lures to fish for metal washers. So both Kevin and I love to get out on the water and fish. We also love to sit on patios and hang out. So combining these two things is really a nice match. We could put a compliment down here. That's what you're usually fishing for. I'll tell you one thing, going up and down for beer is not going to work. So Kevin and I were tossing around ideas about what beverages to have on our rooftop patio.
We should branch out to, we drink beer all the time.
What about something that had herbs in it, like an herb table up here? Because
it's good.
Good for food, also good for drinks. So instead, what we decided on was...
Mojito.
Mint mojitos.
Yeah.
The mint mojito station is a good one. It would also add some color up here. It's a bit of a fun way to make a drink when you're up on the patio.
It's turned out great. This is a really fun one.
Yeah.
I'm going to get back to fishing. I don't feel like doing anything else except this for the rest of the day.
It's up to me to build this dumbwaiter shop while Kevin's up there fishing. Yeah, Kevin was...